See the slot we in? It says Chatham or Gretna. See, this side right here is the easiest side. That side is the
Thank you.
called undefeated, seeding wise, second in the region or fourth in the region. Second stays in this bracket. Yeah, and fourth goes to the other bracket. And we have a bye. Because Monday everybody plays, except for those that have a bye. Beat up. Get a little healthy. Get up.
it's because it is stupid. It's voice. It's crap.
Yeah.
So they still got to do their district stuff, right?
Telling you to get off the door.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us now give the list of finish for the all district team. Starting with Honorable Milton from Chatham High School, Henry Owen. From Chatham High School, Corey Roy. Chatham High School, Sandy Brooks.
Off the court!
From Gretna High School, Madison Walker. From Gretna High School, Diana Stone. From Nelson County High, Alexis Martin. Nelson County High, Mariah Butler.
Well, then get that.
Nelson County High School, Dominique Morrison. Honorable mention from Appomattox High. Kari Boorman from Appomattox High, Aaliyah Cox from Dan River High, Savannah Bulls. From Mount Vista High, Macy Shelton. From William Campbell High School, Mikhail Bradley. And last honorable mention from William Campbell is Kaylin Brentwell. For the second team all district. From Chatham High School, Jeremy Wilson. From Gretna High School, Sonia Warren Gill. From Appomattox High School, Haley Carico.
Hi!
Dan River High School, Tequila Smith.
Kesley!
Dan River High School, Lisa Farmer. From Nelson County High, Helena White. Mount Vista High School, Macy Allen. And last, second team all district, William Campbell High, Amaya Jackson. And now for the first team, from Chatham High School, Bernardo Tunsley. Chatham High School, Nashia Miller. This team all district from Gretna High School, Tanasia Witcher. From Gretna High School, McGill. From Appomattox High, Shania Johnson. From Dan River High School, Alexis Cruz. Nelson County High School, Naya Rudolph. And last, first team, all district, Alta Vista, Charlotte Baker. One Nelson, before I get to the player of the year, there is a condo blocking people in. You are C. 9901 is the license plate. Your license plate is Honda. You are C9901. You're blocking people in, you must move the car. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the player of the year listed for Dogwood District. From Appomattox High School, Janiyah Thompson.
They ain't got wrong.
They ain't got
wrong. Are we getting down the medals? Who's that coming in?
Turn around, face this way. No, they don't listen to me anyway. They didn't listen to me when I was coaching.
Come on.
They just hit happy free throws.
Well, the free throws are what it is. They hit theirs, we get. You know, like Susan said, she counted 15 there at one time. It was probably 30 points of free throws.
Well, that's what we were thinking, around 15.
Yeah.